Hello everyone, this is Mark from iWatcher Gaming, and I'm playing a Phantom Project. This is not the working title, but I think a demo. It's supposed to be a very scary game, a lot of jump scares. I haven't heard about this. I just downloaded it because it was on my alert list from Steam. So I haven't even seen it. Okay. Never heard of it. Okay, so sit back, relax, and try not to get too scared. And let's begin. Also, don't forget to like and share. And if you like the contents of my show, my channel, please give me a subscribe. All right, let's do this. Oh, not hard. Why did I pick hard? Fuck. Why is there three settings? Probably more ghosts or something. Yeah, it's a horror. It's a horror game. Be all over again. That's definitely a sign that this damn house is haunted, or the area that she's in is haunted. Gorgeous, look at that. Nice 3D modeling. Oh my god, is this the gameplay? Wow. Oh, what? Take that. This is weird. Okay, I am using it. Whoa. Oh, is someone ringing the doorbell or what? Did she have a key? medical thing, symbol. I think that's where you go heal. Damn, she gets damaged then? Spacebar gives a front view. Damn, that is gorgeous. The model on that, the character model. Okay. Can I press to call the elevator? I will just stay in this damn room right here till morning. See, this is scaring the shit out of me. You have this little girl. Where the hell is she at? I can't open it. I think I need the key. What the fuck? Wow, that's so cool, man. Different. Fuck, it's 3-3. Oh, cool, TV. Tis not plugged in. Tis not plugged in. Scary because you'll be able to see something creeping up on you from behind. Oh, okay. That's cool. Wow. It gives you the choice of going to have an over-the-shoulder right cam or over-the-shoulder left cam. So I would prefer to do this since I'm left-handed. On the settings and see if I can see. See if it'll make a difference. Swing around with the graphics. Let's see. Oh, yeah, let me change this. This is what usually slows a lot of computers down for graphics. Max. Oh shit. Wow. Okay, so the difference between it, when you anti-alias, that determines the jaggedness, you know. Notice how it's more smoother, right? Makes it look more realistic. So if I change it back, I just take note of how she looks now. Okay. Now, let's change it to... too low. Okay, let's see. Look at the jagginess. Look at the whoa. Look at how everything. It's not smooth. All right, that's because the lines that's making these designs, these models, are jagged. You know, meaning. It's not smooth lines. They're like other lines that make up whole lines. So they're different lines that make a curve or a line or whatever. Let me change it back. See how it looks smooth. Dude, look at her expressions, T. Alright, let me see something else. What else is there? Post-process. What does that mean? I'm surprised, you know, with the computer that I have, it's still running smoothly. Look at that. Let's check something else. Let's break this game. Lights. Let's see if anything changes. Oh, yeah, see. That's gonna make a lot of difference. The lights. Wow, look at that. Yeah, see? So then that means the shadows are gonna be affected. Also, let's change the shadows. So you notice a little bit of slowdown there. That's why if you play a game like this, I think you gotta have a lot of memory, a lot of RAM. You know, have a more powerful computer. So look at how much the frame rate has dropped. Alright, let's... Let me try that. Oh, wait, wait, wait. Wow. Now you can tell that this is really wood. Change it again. Did you still tell the difference? So foliage, I don't think will make a difference. That's only if you go outside. Materials, what's materials? Oh, it's all ultra. Can I max it? Oh, okay, let's see. Yeah, see, look at... Yeah, that's where it gets slow. Look at the frame rate, oh my god. Change that. See, when you make it max, that means it'll take you. It'll set it to the maximum ability that your computer or graphics card is able to. Okay. I don't care about that, so I'll put that low. Effects. Just put it at high then, see if anything changed. What's the display? Oh, I see. Let's see. Oh, okay, there you go. It's a little bit brighter. I like that. Okay, let's set it to 100. Let's put the camera lag at 75%. Oh, that's funny. Oh, that's creepy. It says be afraid of the test. Don't be afraid. Don't be afraid. It's all part of the test. I like that. I like that. Let's see, the thing is, the more you can see, the more the computer has to process now, which is unfortunate. Once again, unless you have a real powerful computer. Let's see. I keep hearing a mouse. So let me go ahead and turn down some of the graphics. Let's see. Aliasing. I'll turn that down. Distance, I want to see as much as I can. Actually, yeah, lights, shadows. All right, let's see. Let's try that. I'll see. There you go. See, psychologically, okay, the less you can't see, the more scarier, of course. That's because we don't know what our brains are processing. And then we make stuff up. Alright, let's go out. Yeah, see, I like this. I think this is more realistic, actually. Wow. See, you can barely see in the distance, but enough to keep you satisfied. So. Oh shit, I got goosebumps. Oh, you can hear the clock ticking. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, this concludes this demo here, an explanation of some of the graphics. If you want to see more, let me know. Okay, thank you for watching. This is Mark from iWatcher Gaming. Have a great day, and don't forget once again to like this video if you do like it, and subscribe if you like the contents of this show. All right, take care and have a great day. Bye bye.